Hello and welcome to DottoTech. Today's show is chock full of information for both parents and students. Today we're going to study the world of social networking sites and what you, as a parent, should be aware of. But first, now that the kids are safely back at school across the country, the bills for their financial support for their academic pursuits are starting to pour in, causing you and me to suffer from educational sticker shock. Well, if you're spending all this money on the future leaders of your country, you can also expect to stay in touch with your progeny. Now would be a good time to explore the world of VoIP, or voice over IP. Now, for a lot of situations, VoIP with a company like Vonage is a superior solution for phone service. VoIP uses the internet for voice phone calls, and the benefits are numerous. The most profound benefit is cost, because the phone calls are placed over your existing internet connection. So long distance charges, thing of the past. You get flat rate local and long distance calling anywhere in North America and in many parts of Europe. There's no extra charges, none of that nickel and diming. Plus, all the extras that you're used to paying for, like voicemail and call forwarding, they're all included for no extra charge. So let me show you how VoIP works. Once you set up a Vonage account, you just use your regular phone to make and receive phone calls. You don't need any extra hardware. Nothing from your perspective really changes when you switch to Vonage. See, you're going to be sent an adapter like this. This is a VoIP adapter that you plug into your internet connection. This is the adapter that converts the analog world of the telephone into the digital world of the internet. We have to make that conversion for VoIP to work. What happens is your phone plugs into this side of the adapter and your internet connection into the other side. Now you can plug hard corded phones or you can plug cordless phones into the connection. Both will work just fine. And from this point on, your phone experience is pretty much the exact same as traditional phone carriers, with the possible exception of a smaller bill at the end of the month. Now, as far as you or anyone else is concerned, your phone service is the exact same. And you can usually even transfer your old phone number over to your Vonage account. If you want to check, you just go under the availability tab on the Vonage homepage, and there you can search to see if your phone number can be transferred. Most phone numbers now can be transferred. All the other things are the exact same. Caller ID works just the same. As far as you or your friends are concerned, you have the exact same phone service. They don't have to know that you're saving money calling them because you're using VoIP. So where does all this fit in with the world of students? I'm glad you asked. Phone service in your kid's school can actually be a bit of a hassle, or it can be inconvenient, or it can be expensive if you go the cell phone route. VoIP makes a pretty strong case for students. There's no more sharing phone bills with roommates, which means more money for pizza and beer, which is very important in our academic institutions. Everyone at school has high-speed internet, but not everyone has a phone jack in their room. So I want you to look at this. This is cool. This is the Vonage V-Phone. I know it doesn't look like a phone, but it is. And it's a perfect fit for the student in the family. Now, it looks like an ordinary memory stick, but it is so much more. This memory stick has Vonage phone software pre-installed, and it's got a little jack right here that you can plug in for a headset and microphone. So all you need to do with this is plug it into any internet-connected PC, and your PC gets turned into a fully functioning telephone. As I said, it includes a detachable headset like this, or you can use the headset from a cell phone that you can buy in the store. So you just plug that in here, and you've got a phone that's ready to go. Now, here's how I see it working for students. If they're in their dorm room or any lab on campus, they just plug the V-Phone in, and the interface lets them use the phone. All of the services that traditional phone companies charge extra for are included in Vonage's flat monthly rate. So calling mom and dad at home, that's a definite possibility. Here it is, up and running on my screen. So you can see it's a software phone. We basically can dial here from the keypad, or we can use our contact list here, and you can go and you can call anyone. So I'm going to dial my phone so you can see how caller ID and everything works. And there's my phone. I should be getting a phone call from me any second. There it is. Caller ID working just fine. I could have a nice conversation with me right now. The rest of you would be pretty bored, but I might find it entertaining. At any rate, there it is. It's simple to use and very convenient, but it actually gets even better. The keychain goes everywhere the student goes, so their phone is always with them. All they need to do is find a computer to make a call. It's got 250 megabytes of free storage space on the memory disk. So students can store all of their crucial documents on the keychain, all of their papers, research, reports. They all go with you in digital form. And the phone number is completely portable. So when a student comes home for their holidays, their phone comes home with them. They need to make a phone call from home, or their friends are phoning them from back at school, the phone call gets through. If next year they go to a different school, say in a different province, no problem. Their phone goes with them. There's no changing numbers, no setting up new accounts, no informing everybody of your new phone number, and no being out of touch. It's very convenient. Now, one of the most important additional benefits from the Vonage VPhone is the voicemail system. It's easily the most complete voicemail system I've ever seen. All sorts of extra features, such as the ability to receive an email when you've got a voicemail, or even better, the voicemail can be sent to your email address as an audio file. Vonage's VPhone gives you tremendous freedom and flexibility at an affordable price. When it comes to using the internet for better ways of doing things, VoIP has a lot to offer. And there's one extra benefit. If you have a Vonage phone at home and your kids have a VPhone, all of your calls to each other are free because Vonage to Vonage calls are always free. The Vonage VPhone is an intriguing option for a lot of situations, especially for students. You can check it out at Vonage.ca.
Want more information about the items we highlight on the show? Then make sure you drop by our website at dottotech.com. You'll find details about the products we cover, episode descriptions, and lots of cool features.